Dockery with a drive, trying to make the lead floater. No good. Rebound, good stop. It pops right up. He's going to get ball there. Good play by Elijah Dockery. Gets it to Chris Cropper. Halftime, Milford leading St. Eve. Nice block by Kitsoff as they put back in. So Milford gets the lead back, 33-32. They have Live over to Miles for three. Got it! 35. Just a 1-point lead for Milford now. They throw up a three. They get a three. 39-35. He can push it to six. Cut it to four, he makes both of them. Makes it five. Don't make that shot. Nice rebound by 33. Nice pass. 43-35, 24 seconds to go. Third quarter. A 5-point game. Three quarters, 43-38. Milford leading St. Eve. Drive off the board. Good. Nice shot by Milford. Three-point attempt. To go, 10-point lead now. To milk some clock and look for layup. That's down. To Thomas. Nate looking for the drive. He's got that layup. It's good. Milford sees. There's good pressure. Milford braces. Under 4 minutes now. The drive to the hoop. 53-43. 3:43 to go. And he's had a big loss against Charter.